Cook. Fed early. Breaks a tackle and stumbles forward.
Prayer, let alone three.
Francois empty backfield on second and four. Flips it near side. Izzo battling back. Makes third and short. Francois sneaks it. And muscles easily. Cook. The heavy traffic and gets to midfield. Canes crowd the line. Francois back on first down and takes the short gain. The cushion over there to Kermit Whitfield.
It really challenges the communication of the defense.
Kermit Whitfield's in the backfield. Francois rolls out and tries to outrun a defensive lineman. Takes a big shot. Cook not going to get there. Instant penetration.
Just talked about the matchup and how it could favor the Canes. Look at the separation. He just pushes Everly right back into the backfield. Great anticipation there by Kendrick Norton.
Miami shows pressure up the middle. And Francois delivers far. So they get a block on the edge and a first down gain for Whitfield. A safe handoff to Cook, who is knocked down after a short gain. They feed Dalvin Cook his sixth carry already, and the workhorse stopped after a short gain. From the pocket, Francois takes a shot, but delivers a strike for a first down to Travis Rudolph. Just get it off, and Francois rolling, wanted to take a downfield shot and now just fires it into the bench. Nothing, a first quarter dominated by defense. That was really close to a personal foul, didn't call it. Back after this message and a word from your local ABC station. Dalvin Cook hit hard as he leapt through a small
in on Dalvin Cook in the running game and being aggressive at the point of attack.
And they're all over number four, who somehow bounces free. Dalvin Cook in a foot race. The Elder able to chase him down. But their offensive production up to that point for Florida State. Jacquez Patrick is spelling Cook, and he's a physical 230-pound sophomore. The red zone here, second and eight. McGuire fires. Intercepted. Picked off by the Canes. Jaquan Johnson was standing right there, and McGuire delivered in his chest. Again, Kane showing pressure. Francois gets it away, batted in the air, and almost intercepted. It's incomplete.
Packers again, they are not slowing down. It's the freshman again. Shaq Quarterman, you say he's kind of an alpha for a freshman, and Kareem R. just no
chance at it. And a stretch play to Cook, and the Canes string it out. He does well to fight back to the line of scrimmage.
The cutback with Dalvin Cook, his vision, take away all the gaps. Look at this. They set the edge. They get penetration again by Norton. Great effort there by Johnson, who is held.
And good protection. Whitfield has been the weapon down the middle.
And they go good against good.
28 yards for the birthday boy, Kermit Whitfield, his fifth catch tonight. Now Francois chased, gets away, and even on a bad shoulder, he's rumbling into the secondary. He's back off. It's a keeper for the quarterback. Francois stands and delivers a short ball. Wilson build on that takeaway. Cook. Navigating through traffic, picks up five, makes watching those battles from sidelines. On second and five after the timeout, they flip it near side. Wilson fighting out near the 30. Showing pressure off the edge on second and seven. They bring it. Cook picks it up, and now Francois delivers on the far side. Rudolph tiptoes. Jet.
He's going to come from right here and come around. He's just a little bit late, but Francois has a tendency to do this. He waits until the last second.
Two tight ends. And he fake it to Cook, and now Francois finally will take a shot downfield, and Cook is wide open. Dalvin running free. Touchdown. Flag is down. on that team, sure.
Is he on that team?
Yeah. Francois, ooh, gets it up to Whitfield. Had to get it up and over the defender. All right. And second and four. Cook cuts it back, slides for a short gain. Third down coming. Empty backfield. Good protection. Dumped off from tight end Izzo, who stretches and fights. Means brings some pressure. It's picked up, man, and now the strike is delivered. That's Auden Tate, who fights for...
It's man-to-man, and you have great size here, great length. Easy to throw to Tate. It's 6'5". It's a matchup. Put the ball right on the money.
Play action, flipped over short. Whitfield makes a man miss and scoots into the end zone, and the Seminoles take the lead.
Ball game. That's what's hurt them in the past 5-6 years.
It feels like they're going to have to tackle number four because they feed Dalvin for
time out to talk to those linemen.
He's one of the guys that Fisher can count on to be a leader on this team. Cook is another one on the offensive side. Cook again. It'll be third down and short. Speaking of the Pac-12, Kirk, how about Cook picks it up again. The success on Cook picks his way for a first down and almost broke it. Cook gets the toss again. He's got blockers in front. Picks his way and now steps out of bounds. But the Miami defense holding to a field goal attempt here. Cook, kind of a deep handoff, some hesitation there. There's no mystery. It's Cook, but he doesn't get there this time.
He doesn't hesitate. He's going to shoot that gap from the backside to be able to negate this play. And also, how about the defense, their offense, a short field?
Have to tackle Cook, and they do behind the line. They bring five against Francois, who throws incomplete. Haynes rush for Francois from the pocket, delivers into traffic, incomplete. And the debris delay. Francois is grabbed high and wrestled down for a loss.
Does a great job of getting around because of his quickness. Keep in mind, 265 pounds, the left guard, Kareem R., who came around.
Cook into heavy traffic. Battles hard to get back to pressure. Throws off the back foot and just fires it into the back. Cook takes the toss and gets nothing. Met in
interesting
play action. All kinds of room for Francois, who doesn't really want to get out of bounds. Falls down. It's a first down. Francois snapped it about 5 seconds before he had to. Cook around the edge. May not matter. Dalvin Cook, another first down. At a